questions. Hal, please stay, please stay. So we're gonna get the microphone, the handheld. Jeff, do you have our little wireless mic? Oh, it's right there, awesome. We'll just give it a second, okay? Give it up for Chantel, good, because you are good. Yes, high 10, girl. Definitely one of the dancers I was looking at going, who are you? Good for you. All right. Hi, Chantel. How are you?
Good. Sorry if there's feedback in this. I just want to say we are really lucky to be watching you girls. There's a group of you guys that are really fantastic. Anyways, I'm going to walk closer. There he goes. Okay. Few things. I want to just talk to you about taking it to the next level, right? Because right now, technically, you could be working as a dancer here, there. So start finding out who you want to be as a dancer and exploring that, because right now you are fantastic at what you're doing, and I just want you to not be afraid to go outside your box, okay? Kill it. Your technique is so there, it's so flawless and wonderful that I just want you to just like get meaty and dirty with it, like just in everything that you
That was him who just came down. Sorry, I asked him to. I told him you were waiting.
Okay, I'm going to try the mic again. I think I'm okay. Thank you so much for that performance and for all your performances today. It was a real pleasure to see you on stage. And for me, it's sort of the same thing. It's like you really are technically at a level where you could be working professionally. For me, I feel like the one thing that can push you a little further is working on the in-between steps, the transitions. Your kicks are gorgeous, your tricks are gorgeous, your turns are gorgeous, but in between all the little tiny details, the transitional moves, really getting into the floor more, that's what brings out that extra quality that really makes your breath get taken away by a dancer, rather than go, oh, she has nice technique, okay? And also just watch your eyes, they like to close, like, it's so nice because it really makes me feel like you're really feeling it, but once in a while, just really like, you know, look at this. Good job.
Well, pretty much what these two ladies have said, but I love dancers who are very controlled, and they have the exceptional control of every part of their body. They want their leg to go up there, and they know what it takes to get it up there. They want to drop softly, they know how to do that. And there's a difference between power and controlled power, and you have this controlled power about you. I think that's why it makes you an exceptional dancer. Keep it up.
Good work. Oh, yeah, here I am. Alrighty, everyone, it's that time.